Welcome everyone for another Garage Gamers episode. This time we're going to be doing a little demo playthrough, a let's play if you will, of Nier Automata, thanks to the guys over at Bandai Namco. Now the demo is actually live for everyone, as you've probably seen, so I suggest you all get on that and play it because it is friggin' amazing. So I'm just going to shut up now and let you enjoy. Bye.
Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground. What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Exit confirmed closed.
So opened.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
No, ma'am. I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please pass the story of the John Weldon.
enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know. But couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the bird? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Thank you.
Target enemy detected.
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade. Black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him.
Mm-hmm.
command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
just die already!
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.